Welcome back to more Magma Tool! Last time we did a bit more of T-Rex, and now we have Coyote Man by G8. Alright, let's go! So, the music is... it's fun, it's goofy, that's what I like, that's what I like. And we have... well, it seems like we have pretty much... Tomahawk Man-ish stage here with the tiles and such. No, I don't mind that. Mystery tank, okay. I think there's like something over here. Yeah. So let's see what's over there. Probably a nickel. Because that's usually what we get for that. And hey, I'm right. Okay, so. That's. Okay, let's see how to not fuck myself over here. Yeah, I guess that works. And noble nickel, awesome. And death, not so awesome. Oh, I respawn here, okay. Well, that's not really what I want, so let's go back. And I guess we go over here again. So yeah. And down we go. So, yeah, let's just go down, I guess. Ah! Oh, that's mean. That's mean. Using the bombs as a shield, That's clever. Okay, and... yeah, you're dead. Yep. Oh yeah, these rocks are... interesting in that they explode weirdly. Definitely interesting as a new attack mechanic. Gotta say, it's neat. I like neat things. Okay, so let's see, where are we? Okay. Okay, health! Yes! Oh jeez, missiles! Okay. I guess for safety I'll use Wheel Cutter. Awesome. Finally getting some mileage out of Wheel Cutter. That's nice to know. Okay, now we go over here. And on strike, your beloved mid-boss Mega Missile. Ah, dang it. What a shame. But at least you're taking it with humor, huh? That's nice. Okay, so... what now? I guess... over here something? Multiple pathways are confusing because I have collectibles to get. Oh well, yep. Knew it! Knew I should have taken the other path, because I always take the wrong paths, am I right, guys? Oh well. Let's try that again! Okay, and now we go down on the hole. What? Okay. That's what you want? I'll do that. Whatever. And... ow. Really now? Okay. I don't know, these platforms are kind of weird sometimes. I guess because they never really showed up in Mega Man 6, I guess. Kind of weird. Could have been used more. Oh well. So, yeah. Ooh. Ah, tricky. I like it. Oh jeez, that's not how you do that. Okay, there we go. And up we go. Okay, you're gonna do that, huh? Good. And boss time, I guess. What? Oh. So we gotta capsule fired out of us. That's... Oh, jeez. Okay. Well, that seems mildly annoying. Oh, well. Okay, gonna do that again. I guess that's fine with me. Yeah. Ah. Okay. I feel like he's kind of hurting himself most of the time. I don't know. Oh well, that was Coyote Man, the stage. Oh. Great. That's bugged. Let me just fix that. Okay, let's see. Did I get everything? I got everything. Good. Okay, next up we have stage over there. Star Road by Kamaha. Oh, that was the guy who made Mario World level. Okay, 5 Noble Nickels, 1 Energy Element. Let's go! Alright. This music. I'm digging it, I'm digging it. Also, this is an invisible wall for Noble Nickel. So, yeah. Kinda tricky to figure out, but whatever. Now you know. Now you know. So. We didn't get to see what this enemy does. Okay, my bad. But we do have custom enemies here, which I approve of. Seem very neat. Okay. Now, oh. Petite devils. I mean, they are not really a threat this time around, so who cares? I'm not sure what to think about these star platforms right now. Oh, jeez. Okay. Had a feeling I would get invincible by touching it, but no, it would probably only hurt me. Oh well. But I have to do it again, yeah, dang it. Okay, let's do it again, I guess. But hey, now we can see what you do. So, what do you do? Oh, okay. Got it. Understood. I have grasped the concept. Okay. Nah. So, now we know what we have to expect from the level design a bit. Good. And that is, in fact, death. Yes. Yes, me. Thanks for checking. Wow. I'm such a donk sometimes, really, because... whatever. Let's try it again, I guess. Yep. Okay. And now let's go up. And defeat the petite devils once again, and maybe this time we should try not to die. Yeet. There we go. And there we go. Finally. Okay. Ow. So, yeah, I can feel like these star platforms are gonna be like the bane of my existence or something, because I can't coordinate. I am bad at things, as you can clearly tell. Yeah, I'm really bad at this. Yeet! Okay. I can jump on there, and there we go. God. I'm making this way harder for myself than it probably should be, but... like I said, I'm bad at stuff like that. I don't know why, but I am. Still need to find Noble Nickels, so that's kind of worrying. Oh well. Let's... ah! Jesus. Fucking stars. Okay, yeet. Yeah. Okay, whatever. Boom. Let's go up. Because obviously. Yeah, that's a normal nickel spot. It has to be. Yeah, too fast. Too fast. Okay, there we go. I do like this ship aesthetic. That looks nice. Gotta say. Yeah, these stars! Eddie! My boy! That's weapon energy, okay. So... okay. And jump and boom. Nice. So that's 3 no verticals now. We only need 2 more in this stage, so that's nice. And ow. Okay. There we go. Some health. Thank you. And you die, and you die. Alright, so. More petite devils. Ah, Jesus. Don't do that, that scares me. Okay, now we go up. And more platforms. Joy. Yeah. Oh. Oh, okay. That wasn't too bad. I guess I could have killed myself if I used Wheel Cut or something. I guess that could have been problematic. But it wasn't. So. More bullets. Flying around. Flopping. Flooping. Yeet! Okay. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Jesus. Ah, dang it. Dang it, dang it, dang it. At least I got the nickel, so yeah. That's good. Yeah. I just gotta do this again, and... Wow, I'm terrible at these platforms. My god. My god. Okay. Round 3. Let's hope I don't fuck up. But hoping for something like that is very unlikely. Okay, that's a tight jump, I gotta say. So now we just hop on here and grab a few bolts, because I don't know. I do need a lot of bolts for all these costumes I'm getting, so... Yeah, because buying them counts towards 100% completion, and god damn it, I want 100% completion. Okay, so now I just got a bit of enemy gauntlet here, nothing too bad, just, yeah, that's nice. Okay, yeah, long boss chamber, do we have a boss? No, we have more stage, that's odd. Huh, okay, Starman. I hope you're having a good day. I was told to say something along those lines and not dazzle you in a fight. Disappointing to me, but whatever. Oh, so no boss fight? Oh, that looks pretty, but that's just taken from Mega Man 6. Alright. And with that, I think we're almost done with Tier X. But we have one more... energy element to grab. We'll do that next time. But this arrow is very suspicious, I'm gonna have to check that out real quick. Let's see what this tells me.